What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So I am at the Western F100 Nationals here in Yorba Linda, California, and it's my first car show with the truck, but I'm here and gonna see some. It's an all Ford show, so I'm gonna be seeing and showing some cool stuff, so hang with me. Here she is, all alone in the back corner. Got her all cleaned up from last week. That romp on Father's Day, that was so much fun. Smoking hot wife Gina. Ranchero. A lot of big fenders here. Lots. Not much an off-road presence though. I would have guessed there would be a little bit more. Merc. Still a killer. Talking about rare right there. Jeez. Yeah, man, look at that. Such a rad PreRunner.
Pukas, look at this one. A truck. And this one has a tiger. Oh my goodness. Pukas, you like this truck? What about this truck? That one? You should be here with Grandma. This color. Oh yeah. All these trucks for Pukas. All these trucks. Look at this one. This is a big truck. Be here, buddy. Hop up and Grandma love you.
This thing's rad. Engine in it. Super cool, man. It's a view too. Mercury. So awesome. Pontiac at the F100 show. Pretty rad. There, my people. He's got turning brakes on this thing. Rad. He's single chain with Flow Masters too. Bitching. This is cool. I think this is Frankenberry's truck. She ain't running right now, but she's a beaut. Ford and a Ford, how about that? of meats. Tons of crew cabs. Beauty. super nasty. Small bar. Sounds very, very nasty. Dude, this is my old truck right here. I thought for sure I'd see it. And he just showed up late. It's a 1970. Totally untouched from when I sold it. Got a little 302 in it. And a C4 trans. I made it an automatic trans. And did a spray paint rebuild on the engine. And put some exhaust on it. And man, here she is today. Still looking good. So stoked to see this thing. What a blast from the past. I mean, it was only like 9 years ago, but still. She looks good.
70?
Yes, sir.
The grill.
Yeah.
She's 70 all over.
Yeah. That was, we had a 73 PreRunner we were building.
So, I am so in shock at this point. Just left the show and got home. And I'm still in shock. I actually won an award for my truck. I actually got third place. I believe it was a photographer's top three of the show, and it's about 260 cars there, trucks rather. It was the F100 Nationals, obviously. But I've never won an award before, ever. Well, maybe when I swam as a kid competitively, but, and I haven't been to a car show in 30 years, so I am just floored at the love that I received there, and I met so many nice people that are just like-minded folks, a lot of hardcore Ford dudes there, but as you guys know, I like them all, and I don't see the point in limiting myself to one brand. I was a Chevy guy at my younger years, but I learned better, so. But anyway, check this thing out. This is actually a nicer award than the People's Choice Best in Show Award that they gave out. It was like half of a 20-inch wheel, and I was kind of like, I'll take it, but I don't have to like it. But anyway, here's the award. Ironically, it's made out of Chevy main caps. And looks like a gear from a transmission, a couple of spark plugs, a roller lifter, and it's just got cool pinstriping all around it. I mean, really a cool trophy for a guy that doesn't have a show truck. So I wanted to give a special shout out to a guy named Solomon, who I met today, who's actually involved with his Instagram is Ford Era, but his name is Solomon. I actually met him today just talking about the trucks and stuff, and turns out he was a photographer that gave me this award, and he's from Florida, so he's another car guy like me, and I just met so many nice people today, and I'm still in shock that I won this. So this is gonna go in a special place. I'm still just shocked, but I do think it's funny that they used GM main caps. This is the 2-bolt main cap, but still, nevertheless, leave it to the Ford guys to use GM parts for their trophies. I just thought that was kind of funny. So anyway, well, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And some of it was repeat, but I just had a blast today, and I'm very humbled, and I appreciate everybody I met today, especially Solomon. And thanks, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave a comment. And I wanted to thank the follower that recommended the Nationals to me, because I had never heard of it before. So I can't remember his name, but I'm gonna reach out to him in the comments of one of the videos that he commented on my F100, and he was the reason why I went today. So not really a car show guy, but I'm still just humbled. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate your support.